study and document the magical creatures, both friendly and less so. Little did I know that my efforts contained in this field guide would be my very undoing. Years later, my niece, Helen Grace, moved to the estate after a bitter separation. She unwittingly brought her children into a world both fantastical and dangerous. Hopefully, they would not suffer the same fate that befell me and my precious daughter, Lucy. There was Mallory, tough, strong, and the twins, gentle Simon, who inherited my love of animals and mechanics, and Jared, who was angry over his father's betrayal. He got my brash tendency to act before thinking, and my insatiable curiosity.
No way I'm going to bed in this creepy house without checking it out first. Feel safer carrying this. What the? It's intelligent. The wall. Something's in there. What's behind all of this? A dumbwaiter. It looks like something's been living inside. Wonder if I could fit. Whoa, a hidden room. I wonder what Uncle Arthur was doing in here.
This must open the chest in the top of the tower. This'll go nicely on my cracker. This'll make a perfect home for the brownie.
Okay. Hope this makes up for the home I busted in the dumbwaiter earlier.
Stolen? Ooh, you foolish boy!
I'm sorry.
Must protect the book. Keep it safe from the ogre. I put a note right on the cover. Can't you read?
Ogre? What are you talking about? Wait, maybe this will make you happy.
I shouldn't. I really shouldn't. I'm not falling for that.
Death, what do you see?
Oh, my, that is so good.
It was the first time.
Whoa.
First.
Thimbletack likes his new house well, but that's not what he's come to tell.
Now what's this about an ogre?
Mulgarath the ogre wants the field guide. His goblins will take it from your dead hide.
Goblins? What?
Thimbletack now will help you see. There's more to observe than little me.
Must now go. This much I know.
Creatures like me can hide from view to avoid being seen by those like you.
Hey, where'd you... Oh, there you are.
You want to find a better way to hold it on to your face, I'd say.
A deal. I need you to make something I can use to wear this stone. What, like a necklace? No, I need to hold it on my eye. Oh, fine, whatever. Give me the rock. I'll build you something to hold it on your head, as long as you take your stupid stone and leave me alone. Lens assembly will hold the stone in place. Okay, this is kind of cool. Uncle Arthur had a secret hideaway. I can use these frames to
Stupid brother. Ridiculous rock. That ought to do it. Now to find that darn cat. I gotta help him!
Wait! Of the woods, you must be wary. First, you must find and catch a health fairy.
Come again?
Near the front gate is a leather-winged sprite. He will heal the wounds of a goblin's bite.
Okay, catch health sprite near front gate, then rescue Simon in the woods. Got it. I bet I could catch that health sprite with...
Thank you.
I can get across.
Up here.
Oh, great. A talking goblin.
Hobgoblin to you. Goblins are the scum of the earth. Serving ogres, doing their thing. And this particular ogre killed my family. And I'm here on a mission to destroy him.
But you're stuck in a cage.
Minor setback. You looking for the other fella? The one that looks just like you?
You've seen Simon? Where is he?
Caged up, just like me. What do you say we help each other out? Well, let me out of here and I'll free him for you. Deal?
How? I can't reach you.
There's a doohickey up in the tree. Loosen it to lower me down.
Bingo.
Thanks, kid. Now, I'll free your brother and tell him to meet you back at the river.
Wait, give him this, so he can see the goblins.
Yeah, sure, whatever. But before I do, look at me, kid.
Oh, what was that for?
Now you can see the unseen world without the stone. Have fun.
Spiderwick's field guide. I know you found it.
I don't have it, but I know where it is. If I bring it to you, then you'll leave us alone?
You have my word.
Redcap, follow him.
When he gives you the book, kill him. Kill them all.
Ow! Die!
The monocle. But where's Jared?
He's gonna meet you at the river.
That thing said he'd let us go if we gave him the book that Jared took.
And you're supposed to be the smart one. That ogre will eat you and your family for dinner as soon as he gets his claws on that book.
What should I do? I don't even have a weapon.
My suggestion? Run!
Hungry too.
Did your brother leave you? Come see me. I won't desert you.
I hunger. you okay?
No!
What's happening? I tried to tell you. They're after this book. There might even be an ogre.
There is. He's pretty upset with...
Fuck!
Run! I'll protect you!
You better! Close?
The toadstools protect the house. They can't get through.
Help!
Go find her! Quick!
What's going... Jared! What's happening? Help me!
Here, put this on your eye.
Fuck!
Oh, help! Get away from him! Now do you believe me? Can someone please tell me what's going on?
You haven't seen anything yet. There's a bigger one out there somewhere. Yeah, we're safe here inside the toadstool circle. But there's an ogre that wants Arthur's field guide, the book I found. If they get it, they'll be unstoppable.
We've got to destroy the book then. We'll burn it up.
Usually I'd object, but I think you're right. I saw a page about fire salamanders. I'll catch one. We can use that to burn it. Good idea. Here, take my bat.
No thanks.
I also read about a few things I can use to make a weapon of my own. Oh, this is what I need for maximum coverage.
I can use this soda bottle. Huh, this could help thicken my concoction. Just what I need. Salt will be a key ingredient. This will be my gun barrel. A bite pump will provide pressure for my splatter gun. The acidic component is poison to the goblins. Perfect. Okay, no more Mr. Nice Guy.
See Lucinda, huh? You need to get into town, and I just happen to know a shortcut.
Where?
There are tunnels from the cellar. Old Mr. Spiderwick used them to get into town. They'll take you right there.
But the cellar's locked.
It just so happens that I have a map showing precisely where Arthur hid the key.
It's a treasure map. Jared, I'm gonna need your help. This is what we need to dig up. Why didn't he just say the key was 5 steps from the cellar?
Thank you.
Oh, three people in this room.
But the beast was unfamiliar with the dangers of a city street.
Four people actually, to be honest.
Jared and his siblings found Lucinda's room at the sanitarium and met their great aunt. They had found a confidant who knew about the unseen world. Lucinda's sprites had told her that I was still alive. She explained that my pet griffin would help them find me. Before they left, she gave them a toy jack and instructed them to return it to her old friend Thimbledown.
What is that hideous thing?
His name is Thimbletack. He's a brownie, except when he's angry, then he becomes a bogger.
Goblins are here, and all because you took the book out there and practically waved it in their faces. You little twerp!
Okay, please tell me this is the angry version.
The field guide says honey calms them.
You let them have that book, and I'll bite your neck!
Get the book. Something bad will happen?
You die, I die, we all die. Bye-bye.
Aunt Lucinda gave us this to give to you.
Oh, Lucy, Lucy, a precious girl. Thanks for the jack. I'll give it a whirl.
Wait, what are you doing? We're supposed to look for Arthur's griffin.
Yes, Byron, a trusty steed. But before you reach him, there's something you need. Safes is fun to do. That silly green paper. I wonder what it's for. The Emperor Acorn. I should get back to the kids. The tree folk respond to this little charm. They will whisk you away without any harm.
The tree folk will take us to the griffin?
First, he must be called with a spell. The field guide has a page that will tell.
Oh, I think the goblin's got that page.
That book must be secure.
It will be.
Are you sure?
The goblins probably took the pages to the quarry. That's their base of operations.
Okay, I'm gonna do something about that.
Thank you.
done, you ugly coward.
What's this? It looks like a spell. A way to summon the griffin. Grip, grab, greep. Nifgri, eras, eralk, seek. Echop, sir, yurt, yarak. I'm ass, I am nif. Whoa, cool pet. Lucinda's acorn. We gotta find a match for that tree.
I'm on it. Here, this should win you over. That should do it. Here, this should win you over. That should do it.
Under Simon's gentle hand, the griffin accepted the Grace children and carried them away to a hidden glade. anything inside the house was in grave danger. As long as the secrets within the field guide were threatened by Morgoth, I would be trapped in time. Introduced her to the fantastical world and the horrors surrounding them. Time was short. The attack would begin soon.
Arthur said they'll break through the toadstools when the moon rises. We don't have much time.
Okay, what do we do?
The concoction I made seems to work on them pretty well. We should set a trap in the oven. Mom, I'll show you what to do. The right mixture at the right temperature should be deadly. Here they come. We'll hold them off while you finish this up.
Thank you.
one may get this.
Disaster! You'll be dead if you don't move your butt right now!
Let's go, baby! GG, man.